Hi, beautiful guys and gals. Taylor here. Welcome back to my playthrough of Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Last time we made it down into Deep Magma Bog. We've got 10 Wonder Seeds. We've explored some levels, which turned out to be quite a handful, but we're also currently exploring around the place. But anyway, this time we're gonna see if we could get at least 15 Wonder Seeds to unlock one of the palaces. So let's go. And yes, this this is like a more bigger than I thought. So sorry, I've been off the channels for a few days, guys. I have been sick with a cold that unfortunately I got from my family, so thanks. And don't mind me, guys, I'm gonna be also eating. This is exactly why I like being Yoshi, because I cannot get hurt. This is fun! What are you talking about? Don't scream! That was close. There we go. What's this? Oh, here we go. Yahweh, look at this. Oh god, okay, I was not expecting that at all. Alright. Yeah, way, isn't that cool? Okay, done. That was fun! Hello. Goodbye. No, not yet. Oh, this guy. No. Where did this go again? Oh, back up here? Okay, yeah. That palace, I'm not ready for it yet. Item park. Hi. Oh, did I just exit out by accident? Oh, I guess Yoshi isn't. Okay. Alright, let's change characters for now. Let's do it. See it, but how do I get down there? Clever. Very clever. Well, they say it's right. There's one right here, but I don't see it. Fucker. Maybe, hold on. Sorry guys that this is taking a while. Ah, fuck you. No, wrong way, Luigi. Really? Well, looks like they left. Yeah, I'm gonna leave too. This is too difficult. I'll have to look up a guide for it later, I guess. Let's go up this way. Oh. Did that one. I would get a wonder seed, but I didn't mean to knock the camera over, sorry. I don't have enough. Excuse me. Alright. Go back down here. Well, I guess I have no other choice. While I'm midair, press R or shake the controller to launch a vine that can grab a wall. Nice. Can't find anybody. Damn it. This is fun. Hey, there we go. Made it through. See you later. No thanks. Alright. Pull to all. Oh. Already got that. I guess we're going this way again. Yeah, I ain't doing that again. I just did that. I guess. Oh, boy. Really, bitch? Okay, that's one. Ugh! Now you see why I hate this level, guys. Damn it. Come here. Oh my God, really? What the fuck? Come on, up here. Dude! Where are the other four? Yeah, there we go. Right, at this point, I'm not really going for a time limit. I'm just trying to get the Wonder Seed. Thanks. Yeah, no. Thank you. You see that? Yeah. Thanks. What? I missed. One more. No, two more. Not quite. No! No. Are you kidding me? Can you get up there, Luigi? Jesus. God! Always you do that! Why? Is there a chance I could... No, I can't go back. Now I'm fucking defenseless. No. Dude! Hate those things with a fucking passion. Oh, thank you. Get off my ass. Really? Come here, bitch. Okay. Dude! Stop! Like, these guys are fucking assholes. I don't know if it's because they jump so friggin' high that I can't reach or something. It's gotta be something. Or maybe it's because they won't stop jumping around that I can't hit them. Stop it. It's like, cut it out. You fucking die? Sheesh. Thank you! Golly. Yeah, like I said, at this point I'm not even going for a time limit. Fucker! Stop it! Stop it. Are you fucking serious? Why does this game fucking hate me? Stop jumping that way. Thank you. Jesus. Dude! Get the fuck out of here. Man, I cannot reach them for the love of me. Where is it? Sneak attack, bitch. Okay. Right there. Right there. Come on. Right there. Yeah. Final section. Here we go. Alright, I give up. I give up. I'm done. I'm done with this fucking stage. I can't do it. I can't fucking do it. I might need my boyfriend's help on that one. That is fucking bullshit. Where else can I go? I didn't mean to go into this guy as... I didn't mean to go into this course as Luigi. I'm done being killed all the time. I think I'll go in as you. Yoshi can't get hurt, so... Yeah, I'm pulling out all the stops for this one. You. Bitch. There we go. Got it. I don't know why I didn't think of playing this as Yoshi. Thank you. Awesome. Yeah, look, playing as Yoshi's easy. Me, how many tries to do that? More times than I care to count. Now, just need one more, and I want to try and get it this episode. Oh, you know, trying to find flowers. Well, I can't go back now. Hey, bitch, get out of the way. Yeah, good job, idiot. You killed yourself. Bye, bitch. Yeah, I feel like you can get up there. It's down here. I made it through. Oh, God. Oh, hello, bitch. Away, oak. Okay, there's no time limit, thank fuck. Alright. Okay. Thank you. Two more. No. There we go. Can't stand on them. Here we go. Yay! Okay. Sorry guys, itchy eye. Oh. Oops. Okay, I guess we go down here. I just got five that fly. I think it was up here. Woo! Oh no. Is it this way? No, not that way. Is it this way? No. Let me think. Okay, I'm headed in the right direction now. Up! Woo! Deep Magma Bog Palace. Let's do it. I hope so. Let's hope I don't die 10,000 times. Wow. Well, it's not gonna matter. Hey, dude. I'm tired of playing with you. Dad's Big Bad Wonder is gonna be way more fun than you've ever been. So I'm not gonna let you get to him. Hey, dude, you missed. You missed again. Gotcha, bitch. Woohoo. There it is. The last royal seed. We got it. And how many episodes did it take? And so, Yoshi's party saved the deep magma bog. With the last royal seed in hand, the final confrontation in their adventure draws close. Will they succeed in stopping Bowser's evil plans? Will they save the Flower Kingdom and the whole world? Yeah, no shit, dude. Well, it's time to head back to the Petal Isles again. It's scorching hot here, so let's try not to get singed on our way out. Away we go! Back to the Petal Isles. We did it. We really did it. Now to face Bowser. Uh-oh. What was that? Something's wrong. Oh, no. Wahahaha. Too late. I'm already finished preparations for the huge, the amazing wonder. Curious what I got planned next, aren't you? I'll give you a sneak preview. You're so lucky, I'm so generous. All you have to do now is muster up the courage to make it to my castle. I wasn't expecting anything like that. I don't like how confident Bowser sounds, like it's way too late to stop him. But I bet we still have a chance. Let's head for the castle. All right, guys. I am actually going to end off this episode right here. In the next episode, we will finally face off against Bowser once and for all and see if we can beat Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!